Sit back and relax the body. Comfortable? I, the being, master of this body. Let me feel myself. Energy, vibrations, the faculty that thinks, feels. This is me. I, the soul, a tiny point of light, a shining star in the center of the forehead. Gradually, try and see yourself. Tiny point of light in the center of the forehead. I am pure, peaceful soul. Purity. This is my original nature. I, the soul, am taking a journey home. See yourself, the little star, going upwards, flying above this earth, crossing the sun, the moon, the stars, going up. I've reached a land where there's complete silence. Golden red light. This is my home. And as I reach home, I see before me another point of light, just like me, a shining star, but whose powers, vibrations, radiating far and wide in all directions, like a laser beam. The rays from this point of light are hitting me. I have come face to face with my father, my parent, the one who I have been looking for. If there's any problem, any question, anything, share it with him. He's the one who loves me and accepts me unconditionally. Vibrations of purity, his love and peace are touching me. I, the being, am getting filled with God's love and peace. And now slowly, as I fill myself, I start my journey back to this world, crossing the sun, moon, and the stars again, coming down to this planet, to my body, back to my center of the forehead. Today, as I meet everybody, I will remain in this awareness. I am a pure soul, child of that ocean of purity, and his powers and love is filled inside me. Om Shanti.